Speak up when I hop by the cut, I promise I'm gonna speak up when I hop by the cut, I promise I'm gonna speak up when I hop about the cut, I promise I'm gonna make a scene. Got lights, cameras, action, but I promise that I won't be seen. She told me that she loved me, but I knew that she make believe, but this ain't even about it, so let me catch you up to speed. Red target slaying demons, I'd be quick to put them on that red carpet. TMZ, I could get them taken after one call. Liam.
Good morning, Carlson. Happy Friday. I hope you're having a lovely day. My name is Janae, and let's get right into it. NHS's Charity Challenge has kicked off, so please be ready to collect donations in your first hour. NHS members will be coming around during NPT to collect donations twice a week. Each grade will be donating the following. Freshmen donate toys, new or gently used. Sophomores donate clothes. Juniors donate toiletries or feminine products. And seniors donate food and teachers donate pet supplies. Along with our charity challenge, we'll be doing a holiday spirit week starting just next week. And the themes are Monday is pajama day, Tuesday is holiday character day, Wednesday is ugly sweater day, Thursday is flannel day, and Friday is class color day. Freshmen wear white, sophomores wear green, juniors wear red, and seniors wear blue. And now let's go to AC with the weather.
What's up, everyone? It's your boy, AC, coming at you with the weather today. Today, it's going to be pretty chilly, with a high of 36 and a low of 28. Making it even colder, it's going to be cloudy. Shout out to my girl, Jadelyn. Back to you, Janae.
Thanks, AC. Let's get back into it. Buy your Earth Club shirts. The QR code is located next to Mrs. Cassier's room. You can get a short sleeve for $10 and a long sleeve for $15. If you've already purchased one, you can pick them up third or fourth hour. The library will be closed Thursday the 22nd, all day. Online or dual enrolled students will need to find another location to work. If you're interested in joining the Carlson Robotics team, head down to the robotics room after school on Monday the 19th. The room is located in the Shoemate building. Second door to the right of the hallway attached to the high school. It is time once again to announce the lucky winners who have been recognized in the Carlson Kindness Relay. These three winners have won athletic passes to the winter sport event of their choice. The winners are Joshua Anderson, Nina Barnett, and Daniel Pack. Please see Mrs. Zachary in the counseling office for your pass. And that's all, Carlson. I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day and stay bundled up.
Hello, Carlson. What is up? Do you like pets? I sure like pets. Let's go see who likes pets.
What kind of pets do you have and why do you love your pets?
Cats. They're fluffy. They're cute. I like to pet them.
Okay, you love kittens, you love to pet them, and they're very, 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 very fluffy. Do they also like to drink milk?
Not that I know of.
Okay then, thank you so much for sharing.
You're welcome.
We gotta hurry up and get up.
We gotta run!
We're not allowed to run in school, though. Any pets?
Nope, she doesn't.
She's getting away.
I have one dog and two cats, and I love them because they're friendly, and I sleep with them every night.
Okay.
Wait up. So, do you have any pets?
I do not.
Oh, I guess we can't interview you.
Right.
Wait a second. Why is Hayden pointing the camera at me?
Sorry, I couldn't help.
I'm getting interviewed again.
Hello, Miss Pelosi. So,
what's your name? I don't know who you are.
I'm Aiden McCartney. You probably know me hang on a second.
Okay.
They usually mention people on the PA, right?
Yes.
So you probably know me from the PA if my name was mentioned.
Got it. I think I do remember Aiden McCartney.
No, McCartney.
He's getting away.
What kind of pets do you have, and why do you love your pets?
Dogs. And I love them because they're dogs.
Okay, that's a new one. Thanks for sharing, I guess.
Have a good one.
You too. And I guess that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next streeter.
Or maybe I won't.
I don't know.